It's coming out of Houston, and I just was just on the internet, so now this is something I will have to post because it's very disturbing and very creepy when you hear shit like this. There was a 19-year-old guy who was living in a trailer park in Houston, Texas. More than likely, he was probably a 45 supporter because they all live in trailer parks. So it's more than likely that's what he was. And it's also more than likely he was supporting 45 because he admitted to dating an 11-year-old and he was 19. But here's what he claims. He claims he cannot be sentenced to jail and he cannot be sentenced for molestation charges because he claims that it's his girlfriend. I said, no matter what, she's 11 years old. She's not old enough to consent. It's fucking just creepy and disturbing. And in my opinion, since Texas is a hanging state, because that's where he's at, is in Houston, Texas, it's a hanging state, he should get life in prison. That's my opinion on that one. Because I actually do have a relative that actually lives in Texas. Or he's actually serving jail time in Texas because he fucked a 15-year-old girl. And it's my Uncle Charlie. So even though he's in his 80s now, he's not eligible for parole for like another 30 years. And by then he'll be 120 and he's not going to live that long. So, yeah.